Jason.
Hey!
Well, here we are. You and me, face to face.
Sure we're alone. Wouldn't want any unpleasant surprises.
No surprises. Except maybe you're already one of us. Don't trust a soul.
This spot. Didn't pick it at random, I guess.
Guessed right. Wanted to show you something. Means a lot to me. Could help put some things in perspective. And it means I trust you. Come over here.
So what's so special about this place?
Lived just two blocks off, while I was here in NC on assignment. Locals come here after sunset. Fire up grills, crack open beers, talk about nothing in particular. Swing by here come evening sometimes. All of it, every inch is special. Reminds me of Brooklyn, actually from there.
Yearning to go back.
Can't rewind the clock, V. By the time you realize you missed something, it's usually too late.
Attack on Myers. You schemed it up with Hansen. I know that.
Yeah. Neural Matrix was pricey. But honestly, I never thought he'd try to kill her.
You betrayed her.
Not just her. Nothing went according to plan. What a fucking mess.
So what was your plan?
For you to rescue Myers while I secured the AI Matrix, and for us to run. All before Kurt caught on. Now Hansen's changed the terms of our deal. They'll make him answer for the attack. He knows that, so he's covering his ass. The one thing he doesn't know is what's on the Cynosure mainframe. He's hoping it's data he can use as leverage against the NUS. Says that's my ticket to freedom, but as soon as he gets his hands on it, I'm dead. I just know it. It fucked everything up, I know, V. But I had no choice.
Always got a choice, son. Always.
Didn't. Not this time. For Myers, the NUSA, I'm just another weapon in their arsenal. Tool for reaching beyond the black wall. And weapons and tools, they don't get to make decisions or choose to retire.
Sounds painfully familiar. Think I know how you feel.
I doubt anyone understands this feeling as well as you do, V. You're the only one I can trust with this. Only question is, after everything you just heard, feel the same way about me?
Get the feeling. feeling this is the first time you've been honest with me.
Yeah. With you and myself. I need to get away. From Kurt, then USA, Reed. From everything.
Night City's just a pit stop along your escape route. That was always the plan, wasn't it?
Yeah. It's just... things got complicated. Messy. Certainly didn't expect my old agency chums to get involved. Or to find myself caged by Kurt. I'm fleeing, V. Gotta get out. And to do that, I need you. Cause you... you know how it is.
Okay. Say I believe you. What's the next step?
We go through with the mission. Grab the neural matrix. While Reed and Alex grapple with Hansen, we make our getaway.
And then?
You help me skip town. I already cut a deal with the Black Clinic far, far from Night City. There, the Rippers can access the Matrix and use an algorithm to create a prototype of our cure. They'll need me present to run their tests. The moment they're finished, I'll send word. And that's it. Everything. Like a weight off my shoulders, honestly. Now, I have to ask. You're in this because you understand me, or because I promised to save your life?
I understand you, believe you, know what it's like to fight for your life, every minute of it.
Gives you a new perspective, doesn't it? I guess that's all. I suppose you should call Reed, let him know all set for the meet with Hansen.
You know, he created this lab especially for the occasion. Tens of millions of eddies invested for your visit alone. That's Kurt for you.
I have a plan in place for once we secure the neural matrix. I'll hack the local net, override its defense systems, turn the whole stadium hostile. We'll slip out in the chaos.
But... how many would die?
They'll die so we can survive. Live.
I managed to simulate the mainframe's native environment. The bunker. It'll be ready for the access codes in a moment.
Listen, V. All hell breaks loose in 2 minutes. When Hansen flatlines, we haul ass. I'll block access to this room. Alex and Reed are minimizing risk and exfilling early via the route.
Here she is, in all her glory.
Oh, and don't worry about us. Got that sorted already. Check stadium blueprints, know which way to run.
So, shall we?
I am ready. Linked. Connection quality.
Thousandth of the decimal. It'll have to do.
Then in we go.
Actuating the mainframe.
Hansen suspects something. Just hasn't caught on yet.
Soon it won't matter.
So I see. It's responding.
Stay sharp. Almost open for input.
Thank you. Really. Thank you for being here.
Just a little more. Okay, your turn. It's ready for the access codes.
I'm with you, Somi.
Look toward Alex. Wait for Kurt to go down.
Can do. What then?
We run. Nearly have the Matrix. Breaching stadium defenses now. It's... a lot. Had to reach past... past the black wall.
Wait, you mean to say, like, the whole stadium?
Cutting off the lab now? Carving a path out of here for us. Defense systems are nearly primed to turn on Kurt's forces. Let Alex know.
Okay.
What are you waiting for?
Target down.
It's done. Stadium defenses, hostile and online.
Page status, everything all right?
So me, you okay? What's wrong?
The Matrix, the stadium, the black wall. Just lost control for a sec. But, yeah, I'm okay now.
What the?
V, you need to bolt.
Green, they're giving us the slip!
Things get dicey. I can help. Pack stuff around you. Just can't push myself. Breach. Blackwall hit me hard.
Fire it up!
Ugh. Heavy artillery!
Drop those cars on him!
I got a little something for you!
Try to hack it!
See him inside! shotgun! Motherfucker! Grabbing some big guns! Ugh.
There's an elevator, but we're not using it. Keep going to the corridor.
Door's locked.
I'll open it. Give me a sec. Done. Disable the door. We have a moment to catch our breath. Which? Yeah, give me a sec. Follow the maintenance shaft. Take the stairs down. Careful. People up ahead.
Half the equipment's fried. Other half's lit up like a fucking Christmas tree.
We're gonna be down, what, at least a couple of days?
We'll be exiting from the back of the stadium. I've arranged two cars. En route already. One's for you, the other's for me. Should make us harder to track. Feeling lightheaded. It's not budging.
Oh, it will.
Fuck! What's this?
Finally.
Ugh. Jump in.
Think I see who that alarm's for. A huge blast? Gotta be them.
Fuck! Fucking ankle!
Hansen's dogs could swoop in.
Come on, Sumi. Final stretch.
Toward the gate. Carl be there. Thank you, V.
Gonna mean trouble for us.
No, it ain't.
How are you so sure? Because we ain't seen nothing.
There they are. All right.
That car? Bet you my lucky Annie it's here for them. That's a dumbass bet. That mean you'll take it?
Hope you got a plan for what comes next.
We need to split up. Try to throw off the agency's pursuit strategy. Meanwhile, I'll confirm my path out of Night City is clear. Once I do, I'll be in touch.
Where are we gonna meet? And when?
I'll send you the coordinates. Just wait for my sig. And don't get caught.
Hey, likewise.
And V? Thanks.
Life's a peach, am I right?
Everything under control.
City break.